Justin in the house. Take it away, Justin.